Happy New Year's Eve.
Happy New Year's Eve.
We're about to embark on a journey
I've seen it.
that I've never experienced.
Look at it.
The Godfather 1, 2, and 3.
Go get it. You'll see.
Okay, here we go.
Bye.
Wish me luck. Meow, 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 meow.
Skeet 먹는 거야?
무기 무기 Monday, Thursday,
Monday,
Wednesday,
Thursday, Friday.
Saturday.
Kaboom. What do you think?
It was sad. It was good though. I'm confused, but intrigued at the same time.
Yeah.
It was good. It was better than I thought it would be. Very violent. Lots of guns.
Lots of guns.
And strangulation.
Yes. No.
And
Eventually, we'll watch part two.
poor horse.
Oh, yeah, that was sad.
And also in Apalia, what was her name?
Apollonia.
Apollonia.
Apollonia, no!
She blew up.
She was like, man, that tool was like, three.
Spoilers.
No, sorry.
I mean, it's 50 years old, but.
Yeah, that's crazy. We hope you enjoyed our show.
Now on to part two.
Duo.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year. Parabéns, Michael. Parabéns.
Monday, Thursday, Friday. Just finished watching Godfather 2. Amazing. Are you making fun of me? It's really good. It was complicated.
One of the best movies, one of my favorite movies. I'm not good on camera.
We've been together for
13 years.
13 years, and I never knew. Well, I knew you liked it. I just never realized it was one of your
Yeah.
favorites.
Oh, yeah, that's good. And it's good. And it's really good.
It's really good, but it's also bad because lots of people die.
Yeah. And it's sad but good.
But also, Robert De Niro, who knew he was so cute? I
1970.
mean, he like gutted a guy, but other than that, he's a good father.
It's a good scene. Don't even leave.
Revenge.
I'm
I'm not a vengeful person, so I don't really get that, but it was good. Are you a vengeful person? Don't betray the Boosk.
Don't go against the family.
On to number three, but not tonight. Oh my god, what's going on with my hair? Okay. Okay, I stopped it.
Dad?
Oh.
Sorry. She just watched part three.
Okay. There were John Travolta twins. They died.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I haven't watched it in a long time. It's still. Okay, the last half hour I was thinking is pretty good, but you know, it's not fair compared to the other two because they're so great.
Oh my god, Michael died with an orange too.
Yeah, oh, we just got that. All the oranges, have you seen an orange in the movies?
They're gonna die.
It represents death. That's very good.
What? Sophia. Okay, so I've been waiting this whole time to ask Andrew about the Sophia thing because in Gilmore Girls, they talk about watching all three Godfathers with the Sophia death over and over and over again. And I was like, nobody named Sophia has died. And I asked him like half an hour before the movie ended. He was like, oh yeah, Sophia Coppola, she dies. And I was like, who's that? And he's like, Mary. And I'm like, you just gave me that. You just told me.
Well, you know she died.
Well, I didn't know she died.
Dad?
But
Why are
now
you doing this?
So she dies.
But anyway, that's the end.
Michael dies. But Kay survives.
Kay survives.
And Anthony, the opera singer. So,
Yeah, he survives.
There you go.
Morning, morning. Okay. Goodbye, Godfather.
Wait, what day is it?
Monday,
Monday, Tuesday,
Monday, Wednesday,
Thursday.
Wednesday, Saturday. Beep, beep, beep.
No, beep, beep, beep.
Ding, ding, ding.
Ding, ding, ding. All right, it's over.
Goodbye.
And I will never watch it again.
In like 20 years. Part 2? Oh, part 3, yeah.
Part 3, no.
Yeah, part 3.
Part 2 was really good. Yeah. I mean, part 2 was really good. But they're just really long, and...
Yeah.
Just like this message.
Okay. Monday, Tuesday.
Goodbye, yeah.
Godfather.
Did you hire an assassin to assassinate me?
Mm-mm.
Good.
You want an orange?
Every time I eat an orange, I'm going to think of death. Vitamin C.